Hi guys, welcome to Chem Journalist Akerem Bütünis. Here operate in Hande Açelis car. All the details are in our video. Don't forget subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Hande Aç and Kerem Bütünis became big news on social media with the news that they entered into a new relationship with each other in the past months. For some, this relationship marks the reunion of a long-awaited and much-loved couple. Because Hande Aç and Kerem Bütünis were now as ex-lovers. The relationship between the two was chronicled when Hande Aç shared the photos she took in the car on Instagram. In the photo, Hande Aç was seeing Kerem Bütünis' hair in the black seat of the car. Thus, the duo come together according to the expectations of many. Hande Aç and Kerem Bütünis became the most talked about duo around celebrities. As this couple grew closer to each other, it was everyone is assuring that their love would last a lifetime. The relationship of Hande Aç and Kerem Bütünis continues to be one of the most talked about celebrity couples of all time on social media. Now it is said that the two are hiding their relationship, but as we know, Hande Aç is currently with Hakan Sabancı. The duo often go to the tales. That is why we never think that the two are in love. However, the two may have remained friends. Because when the two were lovers, they had a lot of fun together. Also, Kerem Bütünis is a very loyal person. She is always there for Hande Aç in bad times. We hope that Hande Aç and Kerem Bütünis will remain friends. Also, the two deserve to be happy. We hope they are always happy. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.